Roll slitting is a shearing operation that cuts a large roll of material into narrower rolls. Sheet metal slitting machines. A sheet metal slitter machine will cut up to any length of material you want. Slitting line machine is not only for the steel service cutting industry but also for the pipe industry. A lot of customers make the pipes before slitting the large coil to the small size of coils. The slitting line can do uncoiling, slitting and recoiling works, make coil steel to any needed width coil steel. It mainly includes a coil car, uncoiler, coil guide, slitting machine, scrap winder, tension unit, recoiler, and coil car, hydraulic system, etc. It mainly used in coil or hot rolled carbon steel, silicon steel and all the other kinds of metal materials with surface spreading. This line can be adjusted to do recoiling or dividing work to meet customers' demand. Roll slitting is a shearing operation that cuts a large roll of material into narrower rolls. For rewind slitting, the machine used is called a slitter rewinder, a slitter or a slitting machine. These names are used interchangeably for the same machines. A slitting line is used to break master coils down into smaller coils of a specific width and or weight. A slitting line will uncoil a master coil and slit it to a specified width. Metal sheets or strips suppliers always need slitting machine and cut to length machine line for the production of metal sheets with different widths or lengths. A steel mill most of time produces only wide steel coils. And steel or metal fabricators always use a slitting and cut-to-length machine line to manufacture steel strips with different widths or metal sheets with fixed lengths. A metal slitting machine line has been designed to cut longitudinally the wide steel coils into different narrow steel strips for continuously producing cold form sectional steel products. Basically, there are two types, high speed and normal speed slitting machine line. High-speed slitter can works at max speed over 150 meters slash minute and over 10 strips can be produced. While a normal speed slitting machine can work at most 40 meters per minute with less than 10 strips slit. Steel slitting line can cut the wide steel coils into different narrow steel strips at different speeds. The lines are composed of high precision slitters with quick tooling changed for slitter, tensioning device and recoiler. high-capacity recoilers. Extraction from coils without banding. Scrap ballers or scrap choppers. Moving tensioning devices with incorporated leveling. Totally computer controlled with diagnosis, automatic coil feed, and quality control. For carbon steel, exposed and non-exposed materials, stainless steel, pre-painted steel, aluminum, and other metals. Slitting is a shearing process in which the sheet metal is cut by two opposing circular blades, like a can opener. Slitting can be performed in a straight line or on a curved path. The circular sheet metal cutters can be driven, or the work may be pulled through idle cutters. Slitting usually produces a burr that must be removed. Slitting is often an important sheet metal cutting process, performed early in the processing of manufactured parts. Pressworking machines and die may require a strip of a certain width. Sheet metal usually arrives to the factory in coil. These sheets are usually much wider than needed and are cut into strips of desired width by slitting. Sheet metal coil can be cut into many strips at once, by several simultaneous slitting operations. These strips provide sheet metal stock for further press working processes. Contact us for the best slitting machine. Best after sales service. Specialized manufacturer of high-speed slitting machine, with 10 years experience. Strict quality control.